Excellent. The back to center. Excellent. Now, do you see how the nose swung back? You let the rudder out too fast. Okay. So you want to let it out more gently. Good. All right. So now what I want you to do is push your nose down until it's half sky, half ground. So up here, you're going to see 50% of the windshield should be sky, 50% should be ground, just like that. See that?
Uh-huh.
This is how you fly straight. And so this is what we're going to practice next. Okay?